You're late.
Tom, have you seen my copy of The Greatest Movie of All Time?
17 again?
Yeah.
Pretty sure it fell in the hole.
What hole? Oh my god! What is that?
There's a hole.
Yeah, I can see that. What's it doing there?
Well, I woke up this morning. Then there was a hole.
What are you going to do about it?
I put a rug over it. Yeah, it fell in the hole.
Should we call the police or something?
Oh yeah, I called the police, yeah.
Well, where are they?
They're in the hole.
Where is your girlfriend? Tom, where is your girlfriend?
She's at work.
Oh. Where's she work?
In the hole.
God! How deep even is this thing?
That was my favorite mug. That's in the hole.
You know what this map needs? Needs more sand.
More sand? We're surrounded by sand.
You know, not that much, just like 2 cubic tons.
2 cubic tons?
You know, just like, no, like a little pile over there, like 2 cubic tons.
Do you have any idea how much 2 cubic tons of sand is?
Hey, look what I found!
Pizza time.
My main goal is to blow up.
Has not been located. Requested. Who is graceful?
this quiz your power 20!
Hey Agent Ark, you're the only one in this comment because to celebrate the 1k subscribers. Not all the comments and just like the Agent Ark comment. Good luck.
Help the homeless? Help the homeless? Oh, hey Princeton, give me a quarter. Here in my hat. Come on Princeton, it's as easy as that. Helping others brings you closer to God. So give me a quarter.
Oh, I don't have any change.
Okay. Give me a dollar.
Well, that's not what I meant.
Give me a five.
Are you kidding?
The more you give, the more you get. That's being alive. All I'm asking you is to do what Jesus Christ would do. He'd give me a quarter. Why don't you...
According to the script, your next line is...
Get it!